Today we will learn how to make this watch effect. First of all, bring clip onto the timeline in edit page. Use this blade tool to trim the part on which you want to add the effect. Now you can open the trimmed part in Fusion page. Right click on the clip and select open in Fusion. Now copy and paste the media in Node. For making a duplicate copy of the clip. Now merge this copy on the first clip like this. We need a cutout of the watch to make bounce effect. Add B-spline node and add this to the blue triangle input of the media in. Make sure to bring the playhead on the very first frame. Now draw a circular mask around the part of the watch which you want to make bounce. And take time to draw a perfect mask. You can drag the mask node to see the mask in the left preview window. And similarly see the masked part of the watch also. Adjust the mask if needed to cover the whole part perfectly. Now if we play the video, the mask will not move according to the movement of the hand or watch in the video. We need to track the mask with the movement of the watch. Let's disconnect the duplicated clip for now. Add the planar tracker as shown in the video. You can turn on the single preview window to have larger view. Go to the very first frame. Click on set to set the reference time. Change the tracker to hybrid point area. Keep the motion type to perspective. Now draw the mask around the watch. This time we don't need a perfect mask. Click on this track to end button. You can see we got a track data. You can check the quality of track. Just change the operation mode to steady. Now see the tracked area. If it remains steady, it means the track is perfect. Once you are satisfied with the track, change the operation mode back to track. And click on Create Planar Transform. Now we got new Planar Transform node which have all the tracking information. So disconnect the Planar tracker. Merge the masked clip. And add the planar transform node between the ellipse mask and the clip. Now mask will move according to the movement of the watch. Now add a duplicate node. Make 5 copies. Now we can animate the center position by using keyframes. Now let's add a keyframe on center at the very first frame. And another keyframe at the very last frame. Add a keyframe at the middle of the clip and change the position of the watch. Now you can see the effect. You can adjust the position as you want. If you want to enhance the effect, you can add motion blur from here in the settings. But it is too heavy on CPU, and I will not enable it for this tutorial. You can turn on it before rendering the video. So in this way you can make this effect in DaVinci Resolve. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please like and share this video with others. Thanks for watching.